Hey guys, Shadefyre here with level 25 or 26. Penthouse. The Fiddler's Green. Oh, also I'm Shadefyre and this is Land of the Dead, Road to Fiddler's Green. But, if you don't know that by now, how did you get there? This is a great way to start a level with zero health. Let's not jump out. Secure the penthouse. For Mr. K. Well, they're gonna have to scrub a lot of brains and puke and blood off of this penthouse. But I'm through with it. Also, whatever the zombies leave. I'm running out of everything except sniper rifle. Point of a door that leads to a locked door. Well, this penthouse is pretty big for a single house, but not very big for a level, which is good because I don't feel like running around in a giant level hunting down every single Zed I can find. Ooh, that is gonna be a bitch to get out of the sheets. Glass don't come cheap. Some more shambling. And that's where we came in. Find exit to Penthouse Patio. This patio? This patio? Gotta be more specific, game. Thank you. Oh, it must be that locked door I saw. I believe was on the second floor. Hello guys, Shadefyre here with level 26 of Let's Play Land of the Dead, Road to Fiddler's Green. This is Annihilation. I have a feeling this might be the last level. Considering we're on the roof, pretty much. Why are there so many zombies on the top of a building? I think they'd be lower where there were more people. I mean, I doubt everybody fled to the roof when the dead started coming in. This is exactly how I want to finish a game, just by being forced to fight hundreds of enemies in one spot. Thing we saved up all that rifle ammo from way back when we got like 100 of them.
And that's how I got from the farm to the top of Fiddler's Green. Inside the city, life went on. Kaufman opened his fancy tower. Only the rich and famous were welcome, but that's a whole different story. At times, things seemed almost normal, but I knew, heck, we all knew, beyond the city walls was nothing but death, and it was trying to get in.
That about sums it up now, doesn't it? I hope you guys got a little bit of enjoyment out of this fucking terrible game. Because, I sure didn't. Honestly, it was a shooter, and that's about all I can say about it. It was bad. Enemy design was boring, the level layouts were terrible, and they weren't very interesting. The last level was just a survive a wave of enemies. I mean, there was no one particular thing where I can look at it and say, I enjoyed this. Also, I'm not gonna make you guys sit through all these credits because, really, I don't have enough to say about the game. I mean, look, the president and the executive producer were the same person, and the producer and the game designer, same person. Alright, that's enough of that. Loading menu! The most exciting level of all. Well, that was the end of that game, guys. It was pretty bad. Pretty really bad. So, I'm gonna bring you guys something better next time. I'm not even really saying that with much of a plan, but I can guarantee whatever it is, it'll be better than this. Well, that's Shadefyre signing off.